Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today, I'll be talking about the Global Seed Vault. Some people call it the Doomsday Vault. First, what is a vault? A vault is a secure room or chamber for storing valuables. The Svalbard Global Seed Vault is a secure backup facility for the world's crop diversity. It is located on the Norwegian island of Spitsbergen in the remote Arctic Svalbard archipelago inside a sandstone mountain 130 meters above sea level and is protected from natural disasters and human interference by a number of security measures, including a thick layer of permafrost which helps to keep the seeds cold and dry. The seed vault provides long-term storage of duplicacies of seeds conserved in gene banks around the world. This provides security of the world's food supply against the loss of seeds in gene banks due to mismanagement, accidents, equipment failures, funding cuts, war, sabotage, disease, and natural disasters. It is protected by a 100-meter-long tunnel and a blast-proof door. The temperature inside the vault is maintained at a constant minus 18 degrees Celsius, which is ideal for long-term seed storage. Each seed sample is stored in a 3-ply aluminum foil packet, which is then sealed in a hermetically sealed bag. The packets are then placed in boxes, which are in turn placed in crates. The crates are then stacked on shelves in the vault. The seed vault is managed by the Norwegian government and the Global Crop Diversity Trust. It is founded by a consortium of governments, foundations, and private donors. The seed vault is a vital source for the world's food security. It is a place where the world's most important crop seeds are safely stored so that they can be replanted if there is ever a need. The seed vault is owned and operated by the Norwegian government, but it is available to all other countries for free. Any country or organization can deposit seeds in the vault, and there are no restrictions on the types of seeds that can be deposited. The seed vault was first opened in 2008 as of October 2023. It contains over 1.1 million seed varieties from almost every country in the world. This includes seeds for imported food crops such as wheat, rice, maize, and potatoes, as well as less common crops such as quinoa and amaranth. Some people refer to the Global Seed Vault as the Doomsday Vault because it is the last resort backup for the world's crop diversity in case of a global catastrophe. The seed vault is a vital source for ensuring the world's food security in the face of climate change, pests, disease, and other threats. It is a symbol of international cooperation and hope for the future. Please like and share this video. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys learned something new today. See you later!